a shiner who lived in the Tennessee hills, made a living selling lightning, bottle and a homemade still. With a 10th grade education, he shined for 35 years and put his sister through a college with his blood and sweat and tears. With his blood and sweat and tears. There's a man and a good woman with a partner by his side, making Tennessee white whiskey in order to survive. Now there's a piece of America's culture that is gone. Now it's gone. Yeah, it's gone. He worked hard at perfecting how to make the best moonshine. Clear drops of liquid pleasure swirling through a copper line. He gave folks what they wanted, and he made a lot of friends. He did what he did best until it all came to an end. It all came to an end. Here's a man and a good woman with a partner by his side, making Tennessee white whiskey in which he took great pride. Now there's a piece of America's culture that is gone. Now it's gone. Yeah, it's gone.
Culture that is gone.